At the beginning of the universe, the Big Bang brought about six stones: space, mind, reality, power, time, and soul. When combined, they're filled with enough cosmic energy to alter all assumptions and boundary conditions in the universe.
Here you are.
Let it be known.
All right.
From this day forward, I will show you what a balanced universe is. Starting with you.
What are you doing?
Let's stop.
No! Have a seat. I'm gonna report you. I gotta warn the others.
Many have tried. Many have failed.
Foolish would be to leave this unguarded. I'm afraid this belongs to me now.
Well, that's where you're mistaken, Purple Man. I swore an oath.
And that is well.
Oh my god! Are you Ben? Why are you talking like that? Why are you making that voice?
I'm not Ben.
I'm not Ben.
No.
I'm not doing a voice. I'm not
doing a voice. Soon you'll find out. This energy reading is off the charts. Friday, what do we have here?
Working on it, sir. It appears that there was a cosmic burst of energy that should be
I'd better go check it out. Alert Vision and Cap.
Right away, sir.
Friday, remind me to recalibrate your settings. You said you had a cosmic burst of energy come from here?
On it, sir. Also, I have detected a life form nearby.
Is that who I think it is? Brain, what? Get up! What happened? Who did this?
Thanos is coming.
Friday, alert Vision and Cap.
Right away, sir. They have been alerted.
Oh.
So this is where creatine comes from.
Look here, I don't know who you are, but you don't know what you're talking about. So why don't you get out of here before... Why are you doing that voice?
I'm afraid.
I'm not doing a voice. I'm not.
I'm afraid you'll see.
F-
So much power.
But I'm
being mad. You won't get away with this.
I already have.
It appears that his femur is fractured in several places, and along with a damage to his ribcage, and is suffering from head trauma. He's going to need some rest.
He's coming.
Who, sir?
Thanos. That same schmuck who...
Same schmuck who fell about mechanics 2 last semester.
Well, look who decided to stop by. The wizard with his magic.
You know, how do you fit that big head in your helmet?
Ah!
No, this isn't good, we need him.
No. Hey, what do you know that you're not telling us?
It's a regeneration spell. I mean, increasing the growth factor in his bone marrow. It's a simple spell you wouldn't understand.
Now that's just rude. That's enough. Now listen.
No, you listen! Thanos is out there to destroy all Bandra conditions, and if he gets all the stones, he can do exactly that. We can't let him get all the stones.
Guda, it appears his vital and strength are improving at uncharted rates. How did you do that?
Magic.
Huh. Well then, I suggest we do something. I'm just not gonna sit around here like a lamb to the slaughter.
I have seen the outcome 7,450,000,000,000 times, give or take a couple hundred thousand.
Yeah, and how many did we win?
Once.
Thanos is coming.
That can't be good. Friday, set a course. Vision, Wanda, stay here with Strange and Thor.
You're not going alone, you're gonna need me.
Well, if it comes to saving you or the stones, consider yourself dead.
We might want to use it.
Whoa!
Give me the stones, and you will both get to see it right there.
How are you doing the white? Is he doing a voice?
I don't know. Are you doing a voice? Why are you doing a voice? You were in my class. Why are you doing this voice?
You're in my class. Are you doing a voice?
Give me the stones.
Prepare to be amazed.
I would rather die. Friday, all targets are Friday.
Target
defeated. Now!
In the future, you know you're our only shot at winning this thing. You know you would have done the same for me.
You won't win this!
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Any last words?
No, Flo.
No!
Ewan. What have you done? I didn't think I would hurt anyone.
Thank you. And action!
The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
It's a regeneration spell. I'm increasing the bone marrow.
Now listen.
No, you listen! Thanos is out.
Action! You won! Ah, you.
Action!
Yes.
Nope.
Action! Association!
I'm tired.
Action!
Ah, don't do it, Gura!